What is 1 by 8 as a decimal? Writing 1 by 8 as a decimal using the division method. To convert any fraction to decimal form, we just need to divide its numerator by denominator. Here, the fraction is 1 by 8, which means we need to perform 1 divided by 8. This gives the answer as 0.125. So, 1 by 8 as a decimal is 0.125. Thus, 1 by 8 as a decimal is 0.125. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.